This is actually a really fun matchup because it's weirdly two of the best special teams units in the league. The Lions have a good special teams for the first time in my life. Shout out to Braden Coombs. And I'm going to go ahead and I am going to stick with your game. This is going to be, I like the Lions to win. I'm going to pair it with the under to get like a plus 300 payout because the Lions are plus 145. And the dead cat bounce, which you discuss, hasn't worked too well historically, but this year, undefeated. So I'm going to go with Mitchell Trubisky under touchdowns, my 1.5 minus 115. I don't think there's a lot of trust in Mitch right now. I don't even know if Mitch is fully healthy. And it seems that Allen Robinson is pretty checked out at this moment in time.
He definitely wants out of Chicago. He's still good, but like, yeah, he doesn't want to be there at all.
Well, he's great. He's squandered his whole career by playing with awful quarterbacks. Like, is he as good as Michael Thomas? Yeah, probably.
He should be in the top five receiver conversation. But yeah, poor guy, Blake Bortles
to Mitch Trubisky
to Nick Foles to Mitch Trubisky.
Yeah, I can really see why you'd be frustrated and why you would be liking posts about your own departure from Chicago, yeah. Alan. I think we might see a WR1 swap in the NFC North next season. We might see Galladay in Chicago. We might see Allen Robinson in Detroit. Crazier things have happened. I mean, Kenny Galladay, he's from Illinois. He played his college ball in Illinois. He's never stopped living in Illinois. So if the Bears are looking to replace a wide receiver one, they'd be pretty well. I think Kenny's the guy for them to go after. And I don't really want to be the team that pays him $20 million a year.
No, he can't stay healthy enough to make that money. But he's a freak when he's on the field.